war camps bear grim evidence of the mass escape of 27,000 prisoners who stampeded the barbed wire. Clothes were ripped from the men's backs at this camp near Inchon. In nearby villages, the former hostages receive shelter and food from the civilian population. The men are anti-communist North Koreans escaping by order of South Korea's President Syngman Rhee. The once despised invaders now find refuge in a grim new development in the strife-torn land.